Hello friends, welcome to Shaga Nation. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to get SSL for your website at free of cost. Yeah, you have listened to it right. You don't have to pay a single penny for the SSL done for your website. Watch this full video. We will definitely get a SSL for your website at free of cost. So now I'm moving to my computer screen. So first of all, open browser. Now search in Google SSL for free. SSL for free. Go to sslforfree.com. And first of all, you need to register in this site. So click register. As you can see, I'm already registered in this site. So if you're first visiting this site, then you have to register. After registering, you will get this interface. You need to click new certificate. So now you can see you have to enter your domain name. I will do SSL for this domain, url sir.ga, and you can see this domain is not secure, showing here. Actually, this is my free domain. I'm just showing you for testing purpose. So I'm entering my domain name here, url sa.ga. So this is my domain name, and click next step here, and you have to select 90 day certificate for free. They are giving 90 day certificate, CSR and contact next step, and you can see this free forever pack, and click next step. Now to verify that whether this site is mine or not, I am using this procedure named DNS CNAME record. What I have to do is to simply create a CNAME record in my cPanel, in the cPanel of my site here, CNAME records. So here I have to put this name, CNAME. I'm copying this CNAME and pasting it here in my cPanel here, and I'm omitting this site name at the end, and I'm choosing my site name manually here. And what I have to do next is I need this destination, and I'm copying this destination and pasting it here, and I will click add. So it's added this CNAME record. Now I can verify my domain. So here click next step and verify domain. Click verify domain. So it's still processing, and you can see congratulations, your domain have been verified. So they verified my domain. So next, what I have to do is to just download this SSL certificate from here. Click here, download certificate, click, and I'm going to download this certificate, download certificate at zip format, and you can see it's downloaded. So next step, I just need to extract this file here. So I'm extracting, extract all, extract. So you can see I'm getting these three files. I am opening the first file using notepad, select all. So what I have to do next is to just copy these three files and paste it in my site's cPanel here, SSL TLS option. So this is my site name, and I'm going to configure, and just I need those three files. What I will do, this is my first file, so I'm pasting it here. The second file is private.key. I'm opening it again with notepad, select all and copy, pasting it here in cPanel. I'm uploading the key, private key, and I have just one file left. So the certificate file actually, and here is the certificate file. I'm opening again with notepad, and I will copy all these things, select all, copy and paste it here. And what I have to do is to upload certificate. So it's done. Now I can check here by putting HTTPS in front of my site name. Here you can see https://. And you can see my site is verified. SSL certificate. I've got the SSL certificate done. So thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day. And please do subscribe my channel to get more updates. I will be very soon with my next video. Till then, take care and goodbye.
It's alright. Hush.